20 volt Sawzall battery, CVX driver, flyback. That's the capacitor. That's the spark gap. That's my primary coil. I'm only using the green one. For some reason, it works great.